Yeah. they think they gon' have me slipping, you know what I'm saying? Always on my toes. Yeah. But what they thought is cause I'm a female, I'm lacking on my Mac, you know what I'm saying? But ain't none of that, baby. If you gon' gap on me, you can't strip me from my pride, you know what I'm saying? So check this out. I'm hearing tiptoes, they creeping through my gate and across my grass. I'm holding on my strap, I'm about ready to blast on you busters. Since you trust passing on my props, you wanna gapple up my goods. You trying to close down my shop, but y'all don't know what hurt. I got some rocks in the back, and they ain't been fed, so they about ready to tack. I hear some growling, I'm reaching for my phone cause it's on. I'm calling up my folks, but my folks ain't home. Second assumptions, all these bitches running through my back door. Cock back my ham, I'm ready blast with this fofo. I'm gapple, not for all my goods. For all my goods, but never would I ever would I bounce from my hood. For all my goods, but never would I ever would I bounce from the hood. The dogs no longer barking, I wonder where they gone, or were they trying to spook me cause they know I'm home alone. I heard the phone ring, I wonder like who could this be, but maybe it's my folks, star 6ix9ine and me. Hello,
hey yo bitch, yeah we know you got that shit, you know you doing all good in this rapping and shit, stacking your scrum slang and game and having yours. It's time to break bread.
Drop the phone. What this bitch surrounding my fucking house for? Ain't no Yola in my crib is what these hoes don't know. I heard a window shatter, then I grabbed the tech up off the shelf. You breaking up my shit, that's bad for your health. I had it straight for the back door, I'm ready to dump. My blood pressure's hella rising, my adrenaline's pumped. They shocked the shit that I would even come out the gate. What bitch, yo, hold your father, she was way too late. My hands got numb, but holding so tightly on the trigger. I was dumping on these bitches till I got knocked by this nigga. Now I'm careful. When I awoke, I'm tied to a chair up in the kitchen. A rope around my neck, they said prepare me for the lynching. The leader of the clan made her appearance through my front door. I looked up in her hand, man, this bitch has got my fofo. I'm feeling bad, less of a pair, more like a punk. Cause I'm about to get gaffled and tossed up in the trunk. I yelled out, hold up, just wait, what is all this for? She reached into her pocket, dropped the letter on the floor. We said, we know you got the Skrilla shake. X marks the spot, my folks came to get it. Don't have a scheme for what you got. I yelled out, hold up, baby, see it don't work like that. I'm talking hella shit and I ain't packing no strap. Just seeing her folks stroll in, she's telling the truth. We searched this whole joint from the basement to the roof. Yeah, Shay, I guess you kinda slick, cause you just almost got gaffled quick for your shit. Yeah.